I only need a patch job for sentimental reasons.
Edna.
It's bigger. It's better. Ladies and gentlemen, it's too much for Mr. Incredible. It's finally ready.
After you trashed the last one, I had to make some major modifications. Sure, it was difficult, but you are worth it. I mean, after all,
I am your biggest fan.
Buddy?
My name is not Buddy! And it's not Incrediboy either. I'm Syndrome, your nemesis.
Oh, brilliant. Try this one on for size, big boy.
Huh? Oh!
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Gazerbeam, you're alive! Man, I was worried about you.
Wait. Do I know you?
Of course you do. It's me, Bob. Mr. Incredible?
Mr. Incredible? Yes. Yes. I remember you. Bob?
Yes, Bob. You don't sound so sure. Are you okay, Simon?
Huh. Well, I took a knock to the coconut. Amnesia, maybe? It must have been during one of my many fierce battles with those relentless robots.
That's it. We gotta stop the guy who built those things. Well, pal, you up for a bit of super work?
Yeah, okay. A bit of fresh air would be good.
That's the spirit!
Yeah, I feel better already, Bob.
That's great. Come on, let's go. That's it. This way. There we go.
Last time you were here, did you use that console to enter the base? Are you remembering any of this?
I haven't been formally trained on this particular system, but I have used an electric toothbrush.
Hey, Gazerbeam, you want to take a look at this?
Well, I could look at it, but it'll be Ronnie Right Hand and Lieutenant Left Hand who will be operating the controls.
Being stranded on this island has really done a number on you, Gazerbeam. The pods have all their own colors. Looks like we have to juggle them around.
Yes, this is coming back to me now.
Getting somewhere. gazer beam.
As we are unable to move through metal, I must open it. Stand back. I am operating my powerful and incredibly hot laser.
Do your thing, Gazer Beam. Just do it quietly.
Success! Doors and uncooperative coconuts are no match for the heat of my laser.
Whoa, keep it down. We don't want to get spotted.
What? Super! Get him!
Your syndrome is gonna get us!
We have to keep moving. Let's see if we can find a way around these lasers.
I've always been a friend of lasers, yet these defy me.
I'll do the heavy lifting. Ooh, there's a ledge up there to the right. Let's get you onto that. You always were as agile as a cat.
Do this, Gazer Beam.
Pretty soon, all the hours we put in will finally pay off.
They better. The humidity here is wrecking my complexion.
I remember being very scared on this narrow ledge before. We're going the right way.
Intruders! We can't let them put us behind schedule! Get them!
But keep the lasers switched on!
We feel a break if I don't get it.
It's time to switch off those treacherous lasers.
Gazer Beam, you are a master of lasers. Now get back down here.
I do not control all lasers, just the one in my head.
This place is huge. Let me help you get across here. Mm.
throw yourself over, Mr. Incredible. We must advance quickly.
Or you could build something to get me across. Thanks, Gazer Beam. What's going on here? What is Syndrome up to?
When I read his plan on the computer, I couldn't believe my laser-charged eyes.
You saw Syndrome's plan? You remember what it was?
He was going for the coconuts. I think. To be frank, which I'm not, as I'm Simon, I'm not sure I remember.
So close. Never mind, buddy. Is incredible.
No, Mr. Incredible, you are incredible. This is just the work of that villain, Syndrome.
Now that's the Simon I remember. Do you recall coming this way?
I certainly came through here. Though how I made it any farther, I do not know.
Okay, let's just figure a way to get through this lava without bursting into flames. I think I see something up there. All of this looks pretty important. Let's break it.
We've got something to work with. Thanks, Gazer Beam.
A giant logo. His ego's almost as big as his hair.
What is this?
Is this your locker, Mr. Incredible?
Buddy. No, Gazer Beam. This belongs to an old fan of mine. An S. No prizes for guessing what that stands for.
S for Stanley. Or Salmon.
Syndrome.
Who now?
Anything? Try not to knock down the chandelier, okay? Well, this is a dining table after all. Let's ring for service. We got what we need. Time to build something to get us through that lava.
staff member. Excuse me, sir. Do you know where we can find Syndrome's plans?
Your silence speaks volumes.
This should solve our little lava problem.
What is this place?
That control center. Yes.
We must get across to that computer over there.
Okay, Gatorby. I trust you. These must operate a walkway of some kind.
They don't all look operational.
Wow. Someone went to a lot of trouble to keep that computer private.
That is the largest tree I've ever seen.
Mr. Incredible, we must climb it.
This is starting to feel familiar. This techno tree and I are becoming one.
Great job. Just keep going.
Do not resist me, tree. I mean you no harm. Keep your defensive sap for the real threats.
Thank you, tree, for providing public transport for us to traverse you on.
We got more cannons. Be careful. We're so close to the top.
Tree, I am afraid we must perform surgery on you.
Let's just see what controls are behind there.
Final challenge before this tree opens its secrets to us.
Gazer beam, it's made of metal and several stories high. This is not a tree. Come on, we have to concentrate.
Truly a unique specimen.
Thank you.
I think I'm fluent in techno-mumbo-jumbo now. I'll do that.
Seeing a giant hand?
Don't be absurd, Mr. Incredible. It's some kind of robotic device that controls the directional placement of the walkway.
Sure. Yeah, of course.
This is a dangerous place, Mr. Incredible. We must be careful.
Yep, Syndrome's up to something big. I can feel it, and it's our duty to find out what it is.
Is that Mr. Incredible?
Yeah, a gazer beam. Don't raise the alarm. We can take care of these co-admins.
We can't get spotted again. Stay behind the crates so the guards don't see us.
Good idea. I believe that traditionally, people are unable to see through solid opaque objects.
Huh? What? Just be stealthy and don't get spotted. Okay, gazer beam. I should be able to get up there.
Sorry, gentlemen, but you can't see me. We are being stealthy.
Find a way to get me up there before more guards spot it.
Problem solved.
Still no control station. Guess we'll have to figure out how to get across that way.
If those cannons weren't operational, I could pretend they were branches and swing across.
Thank you. Thanks, Gazer Beam. I'm on my way. Yep, I got this one. Help us get across to that main console.
This.
Mr. Parr no longer works at Insurer Care.
What do you mean? He's on a business trip, a company retreat.
My records say his employment was terminated almost 2 months ago.
We don't have much time.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Huh?
Is this helping? Are you sure this thing's working, Edna?
Yes, darling, we already have his coordinates. You can stop now.
Such an idiot. I let this happen, you know. The new sports car, the getting in shape, the blonde hair, the lies. And now I'm losing him.
What are you talking about?
You are Elastigirl! Pull yourself together! What will you do? Is this a question? You will show him you remember that he is Mr. Incredible, and you will remind him who you are. Come, darling. Don't be tedious. We have much to discuss.